to meet you, my girl.
I want to ask, have you gone through anything lately?
My last seizure was not that far out from March, so it was pretty okay. It wasn't like that big. It was a little in and out.
Oh, I see. Something tells me that seizures have caused you to go through a little too much, huh?
Yeah, it's like when I go through them, I might pee on myself, or I just shake and I might just sleep after the whole episode.
Oh, I see. You, no doubt, you went through a lot because of seizures. Well, you have been taking care of yourself by handling seizures, right?
That's right. I've been taking medications. The medications are Depakote and Ketamine. The Depakote is 500 twice a day, and the Ketamine is 200 three times a day.
Oh, I see. Well then, I will say this. I'm proud of you, Romario. You know how to take care of yourself, and something that you've gone through with for a very long time. I'm sorry to hear about your seizures.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
Well, thank you for your time, Romario.
Thank you, Michael.
And please hang, of course, and please hang in your seizures, okay?
Thank you very much.
Okay, that's all.